Section 40 of Childhood's Favorites and Fairy Stories. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Kaylee Kay. Childhood's Favorites and Fairy Stories by Various Authors, Section 40. The Violet by Jane Taylor. Down in a green and shady bed, a modest violet grew. Its stalk was bent, it hung its head, as if to hide from view. And yet it was a lovely flower, its color bright and fair. It might have graced a rosy bower, instead of hiding there. Yet there it was content to bloom, in modest tints arrayed, and there diffuse its sweet perfume within the silent shade. Then let me to the valley go, this pretty flower to see, that I may also learn to grow in sweet humility. End of Section 40, The Violet. This recording by Kaylee Kay is in the public domain.